Let's spill some drinks. Here we go. Go! Watch out!
Security guards,
and here we go.
Buckles up.
One, two, three.
on. Here we go.
And Lauren I.
Another thing you sing to me.
Lauren I. I'm a bit of a rush.
Lauren I.
Find your maker and let Lauren I. A few times tonight because you should be moving around a little bit, getting a little crazy and rowdy, but this is family, right? This is family. Here's a rock and roll form for you. We're gonna bring the pipes out.
Give it up for Josh Robinson over here in the doodle sock, as the Germans call it. Hailing from the land of Bridgeview. Yeah, happiest place on earth. This one's called Sputter.
Should have to hold, left in cool hearted shallow mind. We stutter speech of How you doing over there, Kyle?
Doing good, great. Good.
Big thanks to the group, the Franklin House, for throwing the show tonight. Thank you all for being here. This is always a great time to come over to your beautiful area.
You know, this is actually kind of a regional show for two guys in this band. We got Dan Alfonsi from Northwest Indiana. We got our boy Johnny over here, Northwest Indiana. We got some OGs in the house.
Tony Sorcy. Oh, never mind.
You guys are still 219 over here, right? One of my first tattoos was at Rough House, I don't know, a long time ago. Down the street from the water park. I don't know the name of it, but it was close to here.
Well, praise you, I can consistently say that every time we play your venue, you take our breath away.
You take my breath away.
I see what you did there.
That's beautiful. You guys consistently bring me back to the 90s when we first started. That like late 90s smoking venue vibe. Oh man.
It's not just the COVID.
Yeah. You guys ready for this? Let's do it, buddy. This one's called Sorry. It goes a little something like this.
Watching, I say, I love you.
got some camera guys in the house. Give it up for the camera guys.
Get my good side.
Videos are fun. I don't know what we're doing with it. I don't know what they're doing with it, but there's cameras.
So we got a lot of different apples up here smoking.
I'm glad I'm showered for this show. I'm glad I got prepared for the cameras. For scientific research. There we go. It's actually a picture and he doesn't know it yet. We're gonna pick him back up, the little mandolin, the little guitar. We're gonna bust out some tunes. If you know it, sing along.
I need you to grab yourself a partner on this one, all right? Ladies, if a guy asks you to dance and he does not please you and you don't want to dance with him, just slap him and push him away. It's as simple as that.
We're watching.
We got your back. But this is a dance tune. Many amazing relationships have been started because of dancing. I think it's a very important part of our history as human beings. So let's try it a little bit tonight, shall we? For those of you guys who are sitting down, just throw your drinks on each other. It's like sideways, all right? You got a water in front of you. You can pass off with a water. This one's called Hourglass. It goes with something like this. Give me time, cause the second this world's out of that. Hey!
yourselves. Hoity toity! Restroom, we're right around the corner selling t-shirts. There's that first announcement. Second announcement, March 11th in Chicago at a place called Reggie's, we're doing our annual St. Patrick's weekend thingy show with our buddies the Rumjacks, the Drowns, and a few others. Our boys, Criminal Kids, yeah.
Rumjacks are all the way from Australia, so you want to come out and check them out. They're an incredible band. So come on out. It'll be a fun time. Saturday, March 11th. You guys doing all right? I like this. Everyone's happy, positive. I haven't seen anybody getting too hot under the collar. This is a good spot. This is a good place, full of good people. Sunshine. This song is about winter in our hometown, which is just, it's just over there.
Across that stupid toll road.
I wrote this song in 2008. I was living in a Polish basement apartment. You know what that is? It's an illegal Southside Chicago apartment.
Like in
with
the
landlords
future.
That don't speak your language at all, but they're the sweetest people in the world.
They speak money though, they speak money.
I woke up in the morning and found myself completely buried into my apartment with snow. It was so high, I had to dig myself out. And then we went out to the street and proceeded to get along with our neighbors for a total of 2 hours to dig ourselves out, and then it was all out war with dibs going out trying to protect your parking spot. There was peace there for a few minutes, and then all of a sudden dibs began. Everyone's pushing bulldozers out to block there to keep their parking spot from getting taken from somebody else. You guys don't have to deal with that out here. Unless there's no parking back here though. Like everybody, it's just, there wasn't any. This song's called Winter Chicago. I'm gonna shut up and let's do this thing. Here we go. It goes out to all the snow people, snowbirds out there. People that, snowbirds don't like snow, do they? Oh, I'm here. Yeah.
All right.
Here's the singing part. Here we go. Na 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 na. Sing back up. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Sing along with you guys and then go from there.
Give me a little breather.
You guys doing all right? Everybody keeping cool and level heads? My sunshine, my only sunshine, you made me happy when skies are gray. We'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you. For me, and as he hung. down there, about to die. I saw the water pour from his side. He said, my son, your sins are fast.
Thank you for singing along, helping us out, you know?
That was precious.
Precious.
That was precious.
A very tight moment.
Very tight. I felt closer to all of you. Man, people that sing together, man, there's just a bond that grows, right? Yeah. For the kids, we sing together. Now that we got some breathing time in, it's time to tear this up. We got a few more songs for you. You guys ready to have some fun?
All right, here we go. 0 to 60. If you know this one, sing along.
Hollywood! From us in Chicago to you here in El Paso. This one's called Brotherhood. Boy, Johnny over here, I'm tearing up on the guitar. You might recognize him from a band called Lights Over Bridgeport. If you ever saw those guys play.
Thank you, Erik. You're the only one.
We got two songs left for you guys. You got two more left in you?
This song goes out to my boy. We call him Crazy Mike Panow. I brought him from my neighborhood. He's had a really rough year. He lost both of his parents this year. This one's called We Go Stronger. And this is my boy.
We love you guys. Thank you so much for spending your Friday night out with us. Appreciate it very much. We'll be right back. You're standing next to everybody. Get together across this place. Everybody, put your arms around each other. This is our last song of the night. A lot of you guys will know the words to it. This song is dedicated to a young lady named Lauren Rose, who passed away this year through a car accident. This goes out to her family who's here tonight. And it's hard to lose a family member. But nights like this can be a time of healing and encouragement for those who have lost. That's what we want to be as a group of people tonight, right? So this goes out to the memory of Lauren Rose. There's an old song called I'll Fly Away. So let's sing it out with everything we got. Mel Prezo, thanks so much for hanging out with us. We love you guys. Thank you so much for being here. It means a lot to us to see you guys come out and hang. When you've been playing for a long time and people still remember to come out and see you, it does something warm to your heart. So thanks for being here. It means a lot to us. Love to see you again soon, all right? This is Johnny's second time playing this song ever. Not to put the pressure on or anything.
The first time didn't go so well.
We got it.
It's a little guitar.
Life is over, I fly away to a home on God's national shore. I
die. Hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away. Thank you so much for Flatfoot 56.
We'll see you guys March 11th. Thank you guys.
One more, but here's my agreement with you, all right? I want you jumping off the bar. I want you dancing all over the place. I want you pulling the people in the back in with you, all right? We're in this. We're going to go out. We're going to have a blaze of glory.
Make the security sweat.
I want to disinfect that bar so much. No, big thanks to the Franklin House. We love you. Please let us keep coming back. Are you ready?
Shout out to the Modern Kicks. Little OG.
Back there, come and talk to us.